My God, fool. I can't believe you, fool. Come on. Oh, my God. Why are they taking so long, fool? Well, they're supposed to be taking long. It's fine. Still, fool. I don't want to wait here all day. I want to do some stuff. I want to watch MTV, fool.
Guys, I'm just going to go. There's no point of even staying.
Oh, okay, Donnie. Oh, there it is now. Let's go in. Alright, Fall, when is it starting? Oh, hey, Fall, why is there smoke? It's how it's gonna happen. Alright. Oh, I feel kind of sleepy, right? Yeah, Fall. Well, guys, what's happening?
Stiff neck right now.
What? Oh, finally we get name tags. It's been so long.
Oh, God, that's the last time I go to a club at night. No, I can't be back here. No!
Whoa, what's his deal? Well, I guess what is her deal?
I'm gonna go find little Mickey. I know exactly what I'm gonna go rap.
Where's my tag?
I'm out of here, foe. I'm gonna find Marvin. Marvin! What's up? What?
Marvin, how did both of you guys get name tags and I didn't?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, hey, Donnie. What? How come you didn't recognize me, folk? Ow. Come on, little Mickey. Right enough. Now, when does this game start? Has to be something better now.
God, so much games.
Oh, hey, Marvin. Hey, Donnie. Welcome back. Okay, I actually know what the next game is.
How did I get this name tag? Mickey, you have a name tag now.
It's little Mikey, foe. But whatever, I know about the games. I know the next one. The next
where's one your, is... Where's your number?
I don't want a number. I don't need it.
Yes,
so,
you do.
So, alright. So, the next one...
The guards are coming!
The next game is Marble.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Squid Game. And I see that a bunch of returning foes has came back. Well, welcome back, player 456. And, just welcome back. And sorry about your brother a few months back.
I have a question.
What do you want?
And I found this, diary on
your... Oh, don't touch that! It's my personal business! That is my personal business! Give me that! Don't look at that! No! Sorry, whatever. That was just about to happen. But, yeah, so, welcome back, all players that weren't here. So welcome back, everyone, and welcome back, 456. So welcome back to Squid Game. Now, this time, Squid Game, it is the next game. The next game is called The Marbles.
What do you want? Hello?
I have a question.
God, what do you want?
Who's the front man?
What the heck is a star? Oh,
I'm just gonna call the boss. All right, boss, you gotta come in here because I can't even deal with this.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to
Squid.
Sit down, please.
Hello, I love you.
I said sit down. God, sit down. God, my name is not the Stuntman. God. All right, welcome to this game. God. Is that a piece of tape? Oh, this Squid Game is not going well. Well. Let's just go back to the game. So number one is, we already did the number one and the number two.
The marbles.
Yes, number three is the marbles. Shut up. God. So,
go into this place, whatever, and they'll tell you the directions and what to do in the game later on.
Oh, okay, what?
47? What? I thought you were the last one, Marvin.
Okay, this is just wrong. I'm the last one, 456.
And he's 487.
All right,
and
that one.
I'm 234, so I'm the last one.
Whatever.
Let's hurry up and get to those stupid games. All right, everybody, welcome to Marbles. So this is the third game of Squid Game. And if you guys don't know what this is, then let's demonstrate it. Woman?
All right, everyone, welcome to Marbles. This game, you have to take your teammates' marbles. If you take all of your teammates' marbles...
We're not dying!
Shut up! I'm trying to hear it!
Okay.
If you take all of your teammates' marbles, you will win.
All right.
But if your teammate takes all your marbles, you will be eliminated.
Oh, God.
Okay, then, let's begin.
All right. Well, I'm gonna pick someone that doesn't declare one of my friends dying.
Oh, I'll go with you. I'll go with you, Marvin.
All right. Let's go. A lot of fun. Let's go. All right, so this is the spot where we're gonna play the game. All right, then. This will be a piece of cake. Okay, listen. How about me and you go in? All right, Jack, me and you.
All right, then. Whoever the winner take all.
Me and you. Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna go with this guy.
I just already went away.
Let's go. Right, remember, guys, this is gonna be a really tough game. All right, we know, dude. We know. All right, let's start. All right, Marvin, odd or even? I'm gonna pick even. All right. Yeah. So much, yeah, I won this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, come on! All right, odd or even, foe?
I think you win.
One. Looks like I got all your 10 marbles. No! 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 No, I don't want it!
Please have mercy!
Goodbye.
Chop!
Player 320 to eliminated.
Let's go, foe! I'm in the next game! Yo!
Alright, let's go. Alright, everybody resume.
Let's play. What kind of game? I think we should play where we throw our marbles and see how far they go. So let's play it.
I got it.
Yeah. Your turn. Okay. That was crap.
Well, there's no point anymore. I have nothing to live for. So, hey, I gave her all my
No!
Listen, I have nothing to live for. You have a bunch of stuff to live for.
But if I die, Marvin has to take care of my child. I have a brother.
Sorry, but I have no choice in life.
So all of that was a lie? You just wanted me to spend that dollars going to somewhere that I loved? And to get drinks.
Listen.
You sacrificed yourself.
I have nothing to live for, so there's no point. Well, bye. Hey, you! Thanks for playing with me. Oh my god. Two already dead? God, we have to finish this game fast. Yeah, nice knowing you, Marvin.
It's 8 seconds! 8 seconds left!
No, it isn't!
Yes, it is.
We have 15 minutes left! I'm gonna win. I'll pick odd. Oh, look! I got none! I'm gonna pick.
It just turned 14!
Shut up! I'm trying to win this game!
But it just turned 14.
God, shut up!
Okay.
We have a long time. Alright. How much did you get? I'm gonna pick odd. Dude, you know that's the last of your marbles, right? Wait, that's the... No, I have to have more.
Bye!
No, no, I have to run more. No, 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 this is not the end. See, no, I can run. No!
I'm sorry, Santa, but looks like it's your hand.
My hand? No, no, end. It's end, you stupid idiot. No, 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 please.
Money?
Please. No.
Losing all of the money?
I don't want to.
Goodbye.
Player 487 eliminated.
Yeah! I'm in the next round.
What?
Marvin?
What?
There's only four people left.
No, we have Donnie and him left, so.
Yeah, four. One, two, three, and then me. Four.
Oh, then we have little Mikey. Ah, what's up, fell? Or shut up. All right. So, yeah, we have
five
little Mikey.
People.
We have enough people for the next round. All right. Start this round then.
Congratulations, players. You have successfully made it to the next round.
Let's go to the next round.
All right, everybody. The next game is Glass Stepping Stones.
All right, guys, so as you heard in the intercom, thank you, intercom. So next, the glass stepping stone. So, do the demonstrations now. So the demonstration is, so if you step on a certain glass, there is two glasses. There is tempered glass and regular glass. If one of you guys step on the regular glass, you guys will all be eliminated and you guys will end up being falling to your death. But if you guys end up going on the tempered glass, you will not be eliminated and you will be successfully, but you have to successfully be in the next stepping stone. And so, let the game begin. All right, let's do this.
Marvin.
What?
I am an expert at doing, like, glasses.
Yeah, I don't care. Let's go.
So I know what kind of glasses to step on.
All right, then. Well, I'm going to go in this one. Oh! Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay.
All right. You go on
this
the next one.
This one. Yes, I got it.
All right. Yay! All right, I got it. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Dang, I'm so scared. Oh, get off me, little Mikey. Well, sorry, Fo. Stepping stones are really small.
Right, here.
Right.
Got it. Got it.
Oh. All right, got that one, Fo. Yeah. All right. All right. You almost got this done.
Got it. It's this one, guys.
Oh, Mikey, no. No. Oh, Mikey, no. Who did that? Yeah. Yep,
Marvin,
I'm pulling it.
Donnie,
how are you alive? Don't touch me.
That one's a broken glass.
I don't care. Got it. I won. So did I.
Number 837 eliminated.
Finally get the money. I'll use it on a bunch of cool stuff. Donnie, are you forgetting about our house? Why do we even need a house? Once we get this money, we'll be rich. So what's the point of even having that stupid house? Plus, that's the reason why I got little Mickey to follow his death. What? You killed little Mikey! You killed my friend! You killed my pet! He was my pet! He had my pet ever since when I was little! Are you gonna kill him? Why? What do you need for life? You didn't have anything. You always want to watch MTV and stuff. Who cares? Tony, I cared.
Players, it is time for you to eat something before you play the final game.
Alright, let's eat. That money is as good as mine. Here you go. And here you go. Oh! God, oh, I'm so stuffed. Oh, so am I, Marvin, so am I. Ugh. Oh, let's go to the final game. Gonna win it.
And for some fries, I'm gonna eat them.
Let's go.
Okay, come on.
All right, players, this is the final game of Squid Game.
Oh, wait, I'm waiting for the final game of Squid Game. Hey, old Johnny, what you doing?
Player to 130 for eliminated.
No. Oh, sorry. It's for my own good, dude. It's for your own good. Boss told me to do this. I'm sorry. But you have to do your job. That'll be fine. You only tased me for a few seconds. Whew.
Players, get ready for Squid Game. The only way to play Squid Game is to pick a team. One is called the Defender. Team 2 is called the Offender. The Offender has to hop on one foot across the squid. Then the Offender and the Defender have to fight to the death. Defender knocks off the Offender off of the squid wins. Let the game begin.
Alright. Now, you got to pick between the Offender or the Defender. Marvin, what do you pick? I pick Defender. All right then, Donnie, you are the Offender. Now, let's begin the game, shall we? And let the best man win. All right, they have started the game. Then, precisely. Now, I think it's time for you to say your last goodbyes. What? Oh, come on, it's nothing personal. It's just this, it should be the end of you. You know what I mean. You're telling me that all this was a joke? Honestly, it was. Killing all those people was amazing. Yeah. Surprised you didn't put any else in tug of war. You didn't even count that game. You just wanted them to die real quick in the stepping stones. And you wanted Donnie to go and kill that girl. Nothing personal. I said I wanted that to happen so Donnie could mostly win. You're a real cheapskate, you know that? Alrighty then. Come at me. Come on. No, my bow tie. Huh? Who's the boss now? Umi? You made all these games? No, I didn't make all these games, you stupid. So stupid. But the mask.
That's it. I know you win. I know I could never beat you. You were here before me. I became the boss when 456 came back.
You didn't have to do all this. It would have been way better if we just talked it out.
There's no point in that anymore. Ugh. See how that game goes with them. Very well, then.
You will be nothing, Marvin, and you will always be nothing!
You're wrong. Cause you're 6 feet under.
What? No, I can't be out of line! No!
I told you this was gonna happen, Donnie. Now you have to pay the price of all those people you killed. I learned my lesson, Marvin. I learned my lesson.
Player 218 eliminated. Congratulations, player, for 156.
Thank you. Congratulations, Marvin. What? You got a bow tie? Yep. Finally, I did. Oh. Well, it really was fun playing. It sure was, Marvin. It's time for me to bring you home. All right. Let's go. I'm gonna just relax for a few. Isn't that right, Steve? Yep. Sure is, dude. Just really sorry about what happened to your family. It's fine. I'll bring him back soon.